Getting found on eBay is the key to making a sale. But what if you're launching a new product, or you've got lots of competition? How do you stand out from the crowd? There's a great way to do this. It's our advertising service called Promote Your Listings. It can help you boost the visibility and impact of your listings. And the best bit? You only pay for the service when it leads to a sale. To use this feature, you need to have an active eBay shop subscription. Here's how to set it up. Go to Seller Hub and click Marketing. Select Promote Your Listings, followed by Create a New Campaign. There are two ways to create a new campaign. You can either select listings individually in the Campaign Management tool, or you can use our bulk upload feature to upload a CSV file which contains the listings you wish to promote. In this video, we're going to show you how to create a new campaign using the first option by selecting listings individually. All your eligible live listings should appear. If you've already got campaigns live, listings which are already being promoted are hidden by default. If you can't find the listing you're after, you can search by entering keywords or individual eBay item IDs in the top right-hand corner. Or you can narrow the list down using the filters on the left. Simply tick the listings that you'd like to promote. Once you've selected all the listings you'd like to promote, you're ready to set your ad rate. The ad rate is the percentage of the item's final sale price, excluding postage, which you're willing to pay to promote an item. You can set your own ad rate anywhere between 1% and 20% with increments of 0.1%, or you can apply trending rates. Once you've set your ad rate, select Review. Give your campaign a name, a start date, and an end date. You can also push your campaign live without specifying an end date. Before you can launch a new campaign, you must accept our terms of service. Select Launch, and your campaign will be live within minutes. If you've got thousands of listings to promote, the bulk upload feature might be easier for you. There are some tips if you're not sure how to format your file. If you found this video useful, make sure you like it, comment, and check out our other videos. Click the subscribe button to follow us on YouTube.